You know what I should do? I should check to see if my armor is on. Yes, it is. Since those Yagwe's are just pretty strong.
Who's ready to have their ass kicked?
Oh, shoot. I did not think there's going to be a bunch of robots here. So what did I get for just fast traveling straight to the area instead of doing a little scouting. Oh shoot, look at that dude. Oh man, this is gonna be some fun. Let's repair this. That way, doesn't break on me while I am. Sweet. Summoned. Be close to the robot and keep its attention. He's gone. There's any robots close to that track, they're gonna get a slight bit of damage. Man, a laser turn as well? This place is defended. Oh, got the attention of the sentry, but that is not good. Oh, shoot. Kinda a bad shot. I think that missed.
You cannot hide from me, you enemy maggot.
Okay, let's try my bats. There we go. Okay. I think all we have left is the Annihilator. Another laser turret. Oh, he's still full health. No, I hate these things. They're such a beast. Like, what, they shoot like 5 or 6 lasers and then bullets and stuff. Thank you. got anything in you. Man, how many laser turrets are around this place? Oh, see? Something exploded, I think, one sentry bot. Oh, he's really following me. Oh, this is annoying. Maybe useful, may not be useful. The colonel, come on. I just wanna try to get this annihilator bot dead and they spawn another Gutsy. Oh, here comes the annihilator bot. Ooh. Good thing I was not close to that. Right. I can get my stranger to summon. Ooh, this guy's he's taking a lot of damage. There's okay, let's do a little retreating. Guts is going to be a little bit harder to hit. Still have. Oh, I think he may have healed. I should. Okay, the only way I'm gonna get through this is using some aid. Oh, there's like two. Wow, okay. Here I go, thinking there's only one sentry bot. These gutsies, because they have so much hit points, and it's like, it's just kind of crazy. So many hit points. Okay. Mystery guy. Summon. I need you. There we go. Maybe able to hit this guy. Hit the core. Usually, a lot of times I have a good luck on that, where the mystery guy is able to do the finishing shot. Sweet. At least, my armor got repaired. Maybe if I use a stealth boy. Get off some good sneaks. No. Sweet, got one. Oh, that took so long. We got one. That didn't work. Okay, we got that taken care of. Is that the only, sweet. Vault dweller gotten killed. Okay. I think I've maybe finally gotten everything. Probably not gonna be any easier inside. Perhaps.
Unidentified intruder detected. Begin approach search. And identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Commencing lawful use of deadly force.
Really? I mean, that is a good place to put a laser turret.
Lawful use of deadly force is in progress. Citizens are advised to clear the area.
Take out the laser turret. Wow. Now they're gonna bring out an assault charon. Man.
Area secure.
Should have probably picked up more stim packs. Ooh, some military grade duct tape. You can get some Oh, turret control. Really? Does nothing. Oh, I could have fallen in that hole. Let me get a good shot. Sweet.
Hold it right there.
Now I'm down here, so let's get straight into it.
Fugitive has evaded pursuit. Law enforcement authorities now have primary responsibility for apprehension. Intruder, identify yourself.
You.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected. Sensor alert.
Shoot.
Anomaly detected.
How did that miss?
Has been located. Commencing attack.
I need to see if I have some other sneaking perks that I can put on. Okay, they know I'm here and they're not giving up. Oh. To go upstairs.
Kill them all! Let God sort them out! Where's that? Some over down here, Bob! Coming with this place, search top to bottom! Search top to bottom!
So there's two somewhere. Yeah, that's not important. I won't worry about my hacking skill at the moment. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's take that quest off for the moment. It's interfering. Okay, what happened? Yes. Oh, there we go. Okay, so it's over there. Stay hidden, stay hidden. Oh, I see what I did. Is it through these doors? Thank you. holotape. Is there a holotape I need to put in here? I have no idea. Shouldn't have to do anything. It's just an overseer's log.
Wow.
He was hiding pretty well. Come on, mysterious stranger. You could have shot him a couple times. It's not working as well as he used to. Shoot. Looks like this cutscene isn't doing much. Maybe he doesn't really see me. Sensor issues. Or I'm just too stealthy. Too stealthy. There we go. Let's see, okay. Nope. Not, ooh, a minigun. Some nice little army room. Not have any ammo for that. Maybe I'll find some. Could also make some. Don't have a tinkerer's workbench though. Weapons, armor. Two weapons workbenches. Why? Kind of startled me. Oh, there's a bunch. Come on, give me some stimpaks. Packs.
Approach and identify yourself. All upstanding citizens will not be harmed.
Close that door. There we go. Tactical data. Nothing really. Don't worry about hacking later. getting close. Some lead pipe, that'll be good for a scrap. Just get some straight lead. Plastics fiber. Okay. Still up above, probably. Okay, good, we're so close. There's an Assaultron. Level 46.
Engaging hostile.
I'm probably gonna die a couple times in here. Oh shoot.
Secure.
There's a laser turret. Yep. Not a door I've opened. Maybe he'll forget me. Good, I'm hidden. I'm so happy I got these repair kits. Good for on the fly stuff. Okay. I'm gonna switch to my shotgun. Ooh. Let's take out this Assaultron. Come on. Ooh, that only did 98. Sweet. Got that taken care of. Oh, that's where the radiation is coming from. Ooh, 3 stim packs. Nice. Got another laser turret to deal with, no problem.
For your safety, please take cover until the lawbreaker is dealt with. Is attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit.
Still didn't do any added damage. Okay.
Thank you.
Just leave the turret. Where are you? Oh, another one, huh? There we go.
You're gonna learn how Uncle Sam deals with commie maggots!
Man, this guy is so angry. Oh. No, maybe that's a bulletproof window. Closed doors. Oh, over on the other side, it looks like. Finally get out of here.
Is that someone who needs me to kick their ass?
Why did that not hit? Weird. Did only one of them explode? Oh, shoot. I guess they're resistant to fire. Don't seem to be taking any damage from that. Oh, they must be. There must be some glass. Yep. Wow, okay. Crazy. I did not know that. Oh, nothing good was up here. Okay, let's leave. Let's get out of our power armor. Collect.
Yeah. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever.
Just back to work now, comrade.
Give me a lot of potato stew.
Oh, well, you just look at this fancy
thing. What are those? I have no idea what those things are. Those, they're new. I've not read about them.
Fit in this old console, but nothing I can't handle. In the meantime, I found some sort of emergency supplies crate that must have splintered off while the ship broke apart. Might just be a crate of space food, but maybe it's got some emergency contact codes for the satellites. Heck, it could even be my personal crate full of my Unstoppables comics that I foolishly brought with me to space. Hey, I thought I'd have time. Yes, but I'm not sure how accurate the data is, or if anything has scavenged it. It's hard to tell much more until I install the upgrade module. I doubt it is. They're probably all burned up on re-entry, sadly.
That's what I was thinking.
A full collection! Ugh. Anyway, I'm sure it's astronaut food or something else that the USSA thought I might need.
Oh, you got an attitude over there.
Oddly, yes. I camped out here a few times while I was in graduate school with a good friend, Emerson. Those were the days. We were in the same physics program at college and hit it off. It ended up not working out for us, but we remained friends, which was good because he joined the USSA towards the end of my astronaut training. Ugh. That would have been awkward.
Right.
Affirmative. Out.
One small step, okay? Retrieve some emergency protocols. I need to do a little bit of stuff, so... Okay. I think I'll end this video here. Get a little bit of stuff down at camp. Come back. Peace out, everybody.